Can y'all see me? Am I recording? If so, hey, how are y'all doing? Today is Thursday. I have class. I'm running late. It's already 12 o'clock. Class started at 12. But honestly, do I care? No. Because I didn't even want to go to class today, but I'm getting up and going. And today, I think today, because I'm not doing a weekly vlog. Well, I am, but I'm not. So, I think today is really going to be a day in my life type of vlog. Because after this is the slimed in block party for Aggie Fest. So, I'm bringing y'all along. This is the only Aggie Fest event I go to. I'm going to. Because I feel like a freshman. I don't know shit about Aggie Fest. I don't even know why the fuck we have an Aggie Fest, okay? I don't know what the fuck this shit. And look, I don't know shit. I'm the worst person to ask shit because I don't know shit. But, yeah. So, hopefully to the... Fuck! I literally left my project upstairs. I'm not going back up the stairs, dog. I'm not going back up the steps. Damn, I ain't got no picture on this phone either. Fuck! And all my roommates are gone, bro. So can't nobody throw it down here. Should I be responsible and go get it? If I go back on the stairs, I'm not coming back out to 4. Fuck, man. Damn, bro. I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed. I have no more days to miss out of school, so. Do I really have a choice? No. No, I do not.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Ring around a rosy cup full of OG. Damn, they got some donuts on all their tires, dog. And one of them going flat. That's crazy. Look, she marked me tardy today. Or if I get absent. Just because I'm running late. I swear to God. I swear to God it's World War III in that bitch. Cause no, bro. Like, what the fuck? See, this is a realistic college day. I don't care what the fuck. And then other people be showing y'all, look, this is realistic, okay? This is the shit they don't talk about. The struggles and stress we gotta go through. Okay, y'all. Just want to let y'all know that I made it to class and also that I need gas. So, I think that's the first thing I'm going to do. Like, when I leave here. Yeah. I had to kill time anyway till 4. But hopefully, you know, they don't talk shit about my project. This is my project, by the way, because I don't know if she don't take it. Y'all can't really see it, but just the final look. I tried my best. I like it, but it is what it is. I like the ones at the bottom better, though. And that's my favorite. But anyway, see you guys later. Hey, y'all. So, it's... Girl, I don't know. It's 2-something. And I got out of class hella early today. The cab called at 2? No! I got out of class hella early. And because we had a critique, let me come across. Because we had a critique today. So she let us out, you know? And I plan to come back to campus at 3 because we have the slime block party at 4. And I wanted to eat at the calf. But Ty is saying that the calf closes at 2 or 2:30. And it's like, girl, I ain't got no flex. I ain't got no swipes. So that means I had to pay out of pocket. And girl, I can go buy my own tacos for that. But they have Imbiro tacos and I really want some. No. That sucks. I'm sad. Now I'm gonna make me some tacos tonight. I should go to a grocery store. to buy the stuff. I can make the tacos. I just don't know how. But if I look at a recipe, I'm pretty sure I can make it. Damn, this is why I wish that I would have just got a flex option thing. But, I mean, technically, I don't need that. But anyway, we finna figure out how to make burrito tacos at home. Because I want to ask one of my friends for their recipe, because I just know their shit slaps, bro. I just know it. Burrito tacos recipe. There we go. I just know they slip shack. But shit slaps. Like, I just know it. It looks so good in the video. Oh, girl. Woof! I want to make the little taco shells and everything. I don't want no white person thing though. Like, I want legit Mexican. I'm gonna season the fuck out of that shit though with my lard. And so a little bit of onion powder. The shit that I really learned that I love is that adobo seasoning. Oh my god, I love that shit with the red top. If I'm not red or yellow top. No, I think it's the red top. That shit is the best. Okay. I want some queso birria tacos because I had those before. Those shits were so good. But I don't supposed to be having no cheese, so I think I got to do it a different way. Girl, I ain't doing this. This is a lot. This is a lot. I ain't even got no very large pots. Yeah, I can't do it. I think I'ma just go and buy some shit for regular tacos and be done with it. But I'm not doing that right now. Right now I'm about to put my little wonton shits that I like in the goddamn oven. That's the amount of times that I like mess with my nose. I know niggas think I'm on crack. And you won't be wrong. But so no, let me stop. I'm so sorry. That's not. I'm sorry. I'm cropping it out. I brought a hoodie thinking today was gonna be hot. Today cold as fuck. It wasn't cold, but anyway, y'all. Thank you if you're watching this. I know I ain't really give y'all no class footage just because the type of teacher I have. That's a note in her class, so I can't do it. And then this is a big ass camera with a big ass lens. Well, it's not a big ass camera, but it has a big ass lens. So she would definitely be like, mm-mm. And you know, I don't know. Well, I don't even know if she'll really go for that. But we had a critique, but we weren't in the class anyway. So it would have been a waste of time. Oh, it feels so good out here. And the pool is open. I want to go to the pool today. Like, I ain't got no work to do. This is my last day of class. Like, tomorrow is just gonna be sleep. Yeah, tomorrow gonna be sleep. Saturday, I have no idea what I'm doing. Tomorrow, I'm just chilling though. Okay, no, I'm gonna leave it in here. I just said that. All right. Well, let's go in the house. Ah! Let's go.
You don't even got you to build with you. Stand at your door.
Y'all can pay extra. Can they stop gatekeeping? You're leaving for real.
Just you reading overtime for me?
Nah.
Right, it's overtime. Y'all get overtime.
They're hitting you with the okie doke. He's still in there.
She did though.
You can walk all the way down here to come see it. Right?
You're gonna go right there.
Yeah, go ahead, come
back.
Where are you gonna go?
Deep breath!
Thank you.
What's goody gang? I don't know what y'all can see, but I know it's a whole bunch of junk, and my apologies. Anyway, I'm back home from the block party. It was lit. I didn't say the whole time. And it's about to be over in like 30 minutes anyway. So ain't no need of going back to see what's going on. Cause they were like it was gonna be a big performance at the end, but like most of them weren't my cup of tea. Cause I was about to say something, but it wasn't my cup of tea. That does not mean it was trash. It just wasn't my cup of tea. But anyway, I'm about to go to my mama's house. And then I am KOA. I ain't got shit to do tomorrow. So it's lit. Plus it's raining outside, y'all. I got caught up in the rain. It was crazy. And I'm tired. I really don't want to go to my mom's house no more. Cause I'm just sleepy. When it's raining outside, it does something to my body. But I'm gonna edit a few videos today. I was supposed to have a weekly vlog up like 3 days ago. And I did not post it yet. So I'm about to do that. But if you made it this far in the vlog, thank you guys so much. It means the world to me. Comment a black heart if you are new. And comment a white heart if you've been here for a minute. If you a subscriber already. Like, you know, you've been here for at least a day. Like, come on, stop playing. I just want to, you know, I want to see, like, who knew and who not. Make sure that you like this video and subscribe if you aren't subscribed already. And I think I'm going to end the vlog here. I don't know how long this vlog will be, but I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. It means the world to me. I am very grateful. And until next time, see you next time. Oh, my braids hurt. Can a beautician tell me why my braids still hurt? And it's been months. Well, it's been a month since I got them. Like, what the fuck? This shit's heavy. Anyway. Bye, y'all. Bye.